Hello children, I hope you are all giving time to your study. Are you? Okay, so today we will see word problems based on addition. The word problem given here is a teacher kept a note of which fruits students like in her school. This is what she found. And to the reference of this question, one table is given here. So to solve this type of word problem, you need to understand the table first of all. Suppose the question is given, how many students in the school like oranges? So to find out this, you need to see the girls like oranges, that is 136. The boys like oranges, that is 128. Now when you add this both, you get the number of students like oranges. 6 plus 8 is 14, so 4 we will write here, 1 is here. 2 plus 3 is 5 plus 1 is 6. 1 plus 1 is 2. So total number of students like oranges are 264. Now, how many children in this school like mangoes? So number of girls like mangoes are 240. Number of boys who like mangoes are 243. So when you add this both, you get the number of children like mangoes. So 3 plus 0 is 3, 4 plus 4 is 8, and 2 plus 2 is 4. Now, altogether, how many students are there in the school? So first of all, we need to find out how many girls are there. So 136 and 240. When we add this both, we get total number of girls. 6 plus 0 is 6. 3 plus 4 is 7 and 1 plus 2 is 3. Again, the number of boys we need to add up. 8 plus 3 is 11. So 1 we will write here and 1 we will write here. 4 plus 2 is 6 plus 1 is 7 and 2 plus 1 is 3. So if you want to find out how many means total number of children in this school, you need to add the number of girls and number of boys, which is 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 7 is 14, so 4 we will write here, 1 we will write here. 3 plus 3 is 6 plus 1 is 7. And again, when you add this both, okay, number of children like oranges and mangoes, this also should come 747. So quickly we will see all these questions. How many students in the school like oranges? So number of girls like oranges are 136. Number of boys like oranges are 128. So when we add this both, we get 264 children like oranges. How many students in the school like mangoes? So 240 girls like mangoes. 243 boys like mangoes. So when we add this both, we get total number of boys students like mangoes, and that is 483. Altogether, how many students are there in the school? So girls who like oranges and mangoes are 376. Boys who like oranges and mangoes are 371. And when we add 376 girls and 371 boys, so all together we get the children of the school, that is 747. In the number of girls, is the number of girls more than 350 or less than 350? So number of girls like orange, that is 136. Number of girls like mangoes, 240. So when we add this both, we get 376, which is more than 350. So hence we can say that number of girls are more than 350. Now next is properties of addition. You already know the term addition, right? But do you know the terms used for the numbers in an addition? The numbers we add are called addends. Okay, suppose we add 50 and 20. So these both are called addends. These both are addends. And the answer is called sum, which I have already told you. So the very first property is commutative property, where we change the sequence of addends and the sum remains same. How? Let's see. When we add 120 plus 30, we get answer as 150. Now when we change the sequence, and again when we add 30 plus 120, and again we get the same answer, 150. So we can say the changing of addends does not change the sum. The next is identity property. When we add 0 in any number, even then the sum remains same. How? Suppose if you look here, 15 plus 0, it is like you have 15 apples, okay, and you add 0 to it. So you still have 15 apples remain with you. Okay, so when you add 0 to it, it doesn't change. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care.